Let's get a shot of the audience here. Yay! Hi, everybody! Yay! Hello! Yeah, wave! Yeah, birthday boys, right there. Okay, guys.
No, you just
make the sound of the
So you got your key.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
As soon as the song ends. Get up the camera.
Oh, put it on, please.
Okay, I'm going back to the car.
Hey, you want to know what?
That's 20 pieces of glass.
You should say,
that's not working. Hello?
You said
yeah, good. Huh? Yeah, what?
Yeah, my dad came all the way.
Yeah.
I think he wants a new Xbox.
Yeah.
Zach, are you still with me, buddy? How's everybody
good.
Doing?
Yay!
My name is Christopher.
I have to go.
That's what it says right here. Christopher. Welcome to my world of magic.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, we're here to celebrate two birthdays right here. Devon and Mathew. How old? 7? 12. Okay, how about a happy birthday for these guys? That's right. Now listen, my magic kit is powerful, but it can be more powerful with your help. The louder you are, the more powerful my magic. I want the whole neighborhood to know that we're having a magic show right here. So just to test it out, let me hear you say the magic words. But I've heard better. Come on, one more time. Try it really hard. Loud! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I forgot to tell you guys, don't blink during my show. You never know what you'll miss.
Don't blink.
Keep your eyes on me.
Dude,
you guys know what an illusion is?
Yeah.
Yes.
You do. What's an illusion? Come on, be loud so everybody can hear you.
A trick, like a clone of someone that's fake, but then people can't.
All right, you're being very specific, but an illusion is something that looks like one thing, but it's actually something else. For instance. What shape is this?
A circle!
A circle, right? Say the magic words.
Abracadabra!
Oh!
All right, see, that's an illusion, right? Did everybody watch? Did everybody see that?
Yeah!
Anybody that blinked?
I think I saw it.
You blinked?
I did too.
Oh, you didn't see it. All right, we'll go again. This is an illusion. Okay, what shape is that?
Circle!
Say the magic words!
Abracadabra!
Triangle, right! Very good, okay. Did everybody see that?
Yeah!
Alright. What? Questions? You're not gonna tell me anything I don't know. I know how it's all done.
I think you.
No. You wanna see some big magic?
Yeah.
Yay! Bigger magic. All right, here, I got three of those hoops right here. Ready? Three hoops, are you ready?
Yeah.
Say the magic words.
Abracadabra!
Nice.
Oh, man, that's
it. Kevin wants it. Kevin wants it.
All right, let's have some fun.
All right.
You guys like to color?
Yeah.
Raise your hands if you like to color. Come on, Jay, you love to color.
I love it.
Yay.
I brought my coloring book.
My hand comes feet right.
Book.
My hand is feet. My coloring book right here. See, it's got the magician right on the front, right? There's only one problem. I got this at a yard sale, and I only paid a penny. I went running home with it. Oh, boy, a penny. Then I opened it up. Check it out.
Not
oh,
I
know
this
you don't want me to do it? Oh, you sure? Okay. I brought the crayons. Let's see. Is this what you guys use?
Yeah.
Crayola? Crayola, right? Most people use Crayola.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. We're going to use Crayola to color this. But first, we're going to need some pictures to color. So for that, I'm going to need my magic wand. Let's see. My magic wand right here. Yeah, it's funny, huh? Whoa. It is magic. The powerful is all
hell.
Let me see. Say the magic words.
Abracadabra!
You sick in pictures.
Oh! Now we got pictures, right?
I know how you did that.
I do too.
Matthew, you can't tell
me
about
it. Should we color it?
Knows it all, huh?
Should we color it?
Yeah!
All right, here's how we're going to do it. We're going to do it with magic, all right? Because if you color it like normal, it would take all day, and we don't have all day. So here we go. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to make these crayons disappear. All right, you won't be able to see them. I'm going to turn them invisible, and I'm going to throw them over your head. I want you to use your imagination and grab your favorite color right out of the sky. Are you ready? Use your imagination.
Okay.
You've got one. I know you have one. You ready? Say the magic words.
Abracadabra!
They're invisible. Grab them.
All right. His man just did yourself
far. You got it? You got it? All right, who's got red? Throw it at the book. Okay, who's got yellow? I heard yellow. I need it. Throw it.
I got purple.
I caught it.
I got purple.
Green. Not purple. Purple. I need purple.
No, purple. Green.
Not so hot. Not so
green.
What do you got?
Green.
I need
purple. I got purple.
Green.
I got purple.
Hey, purple.
Green.
Green.
Hey, yeah, throw them all. Throw them all.
Yeah.
All right. All right. All right. I got them all. I got them all. Check it out.
I could do that.
Stop talking. Please. I'll smack you. Sit down.
Behind us and next.
I'll smack him then. I'll stand his cool games.
It doesn't fit you.
I wish that's
okay, I'm going to need something to help.
Four and a half.
Me.
Eddie.
Matthew.
I do, please.
I'm not laughing, I'm serious.
Lily, come on up here.
Just a magnet,
show. Don't be sad. I can't work with sad faces. You gotta cheer up.
Happy.
Okay. It's okay. Matthew, check it out, buddy. Look behind you. You see that red shirt my son's wearing?
Yeah.
Red is a magic color. Look. Look, Matthew. If I rub my hand on it like this,
I
like that.
All right.
Wow.
You had that.
You gotta be a magician.
Yeah.
Alright, you wanna see the magic?
Yeah.
Pay attention to the red ball. Watch it closely. The wind might blow it off. Alright, watch closely on the magic red ball. If I just slice it down the middle like this with my finger,
Wow, it turns into two.
Ah!
Ah!